Do you have four of them? I see it. See it soon.
The trailer's gone by the time you get this still. So that four wheeler.
No. New. We just thought we'd show you the house, no problem. You know, just.
Gonna show the
cab is supposed to go upstairs.
It will be upstairs soon. By the time you get this. How's your foot, Jewel? Oh, good, huh? Doing a lot better, right?
Now we're gonna go upstairs.
This time here, Jim Bennett's elegant home. It's a nice wooden stairway. It's wood. Real wood too. Be fake. We got this nice ceiling up here. I believe that's pine. Pine ceiling. Oh, how beautiful. And look at them lights. Okay. And then you got your mirror on the other side so you can see what you're doing. You see your grunting, that type of thing. Turn that thing off. Turn that off.
Mm-hmm.
the bedroom here. Very, very good bedroom. Spacious. Plenty of room for everything. Now, you notice how everything looks cluttered. That's not really cluttered. It's just the way things are going to be soon. I mean, this is the way you need it. See this? I did. There's a closet. See how things, you just throw them on the floor instead of, you know, stack them neat, pile them. And you can see one, oh, there's that, oh, I like that shoe. And you, like, see which ones you want. Suspender rack on a lamp, okay? So you turn on the light and you got your suspenders. Okay, let's move out of this room now. Where should we move? Upstairs?
Living room.
See, they came already, the men with the furniture. This isn't permanent furniture. They'll just have this for maybe a week. And then maybe next week they'll change it to something a little more better.
When it comes to planning your wedding or a special party, getting it together begins with...
Them guys really move fast, don't they?
Helpful hints on everything from the first dance of your wedding to the most requested use of the party. How humor can help.
This is real beautiful. Now as we go upstairs, as I was saying before, beautiful, pine, stairway. You can tell a lot of detail and work put into the stairs. Men came from the woodlands, China, built these stairs. They're shipped over on a boat. This fish tank was put in by the French fishermen. They brought it all the way from France. They built it in France for this house. And they brought it over. And them fish you see in there, a few of them, they are French too. Built in like.
Sundance is a Portuguese area-based rock band that you may see in 1 week if the Ramada engine broke in the next of the class.
Over there are proposed windows. We're waiting for the Chinaman to bring them. They're a little late. They'll be here.
And the Alter Ego performs his statement on military bases, aboard military ships, and performances before an audience appears. And most of the members of the band are veterans.
A good view of the living room from above, as you can see. Very beautiful. Here's the skylight is here. This is more of a greenhouse room. You get solar heat here, plus a lot of light. You know, light your house. Now this pump here is pumping just about anything. You got your plants down there. Water right down there. Beautiful. Now each part, every different part of this house is made in a different country, like I said, as I'm saying here. This is the master bedroom. The English are building this. All the way from England, this room was built. They brought it in pieces on a ship. And this is an airplane propeller that they'll be putting in the ceiling. It's a new thing. You put the airplane propeller on the ceiling, crank it up, you get a good breeze. Another skylight closed in here. See baby sharks. Always good shark to have. You know, you have a shark in your house, you don't have no problem. That'll get big soon, and then you have to get rid of it. This handles any problems you might have with neighbors. It's here. You know, if you got a little trouble next door, argument, crank it up, fire it up. Out here, there's going to be a door here, closed deck outside. That'll be nice when it's in. Let's move on. This is another room or a den or whatever you need it to be. Very, very spacious. Very, very spacious. Nice closet space. You know, it's a nice room. Very nice. And here's the window. You got the view out here. All them, the ties, beautiful. The Irish did that. Very, very, very beautiful.
Passing through railroad, they're gonna have to hear.
Beautiful railroad.
All right, bring it back, Dom. Put it in first.
Go over this much.
I'll
bring it up.
Go ahead, Tom.
Yeah,
wait
1 minute.
Just
going now, man.
Drop her and load there, bud.
Come on, come on.
Drop her and load there. There you go, Tom. We're on. A little further back, Tom.
Bring it to here?
Man.
Where you bring it this?
What a pull.
Right there.
What a pull. You got two hammers, though. I got to unhitch it. Man. Didn't grunt too bad, but coming down the hill burnt my brakes right up. Smelled them burning.
Okay.
Oh, there you are.
Proud owner right there, new proud owner.
There it is, my new home. Home away from home.
Might be. Might be your new home.
Is there something strange in there?
No, nothing strange.
Where's that Wanda?
My engine steaming. Smoking.
Yeah, you
know. Well, let's do it. Come on, Jane.
Burning up.
Me?